Jungle. Professor Kithure Kindiki to replace. Sees Matiang'i according to information we have received now. According to Kenya, Kwanzaa CS Matiang'i has got a new job at United Nations headquarters in New York, which he will be occasionally traveling there. He has declined a job offer in the Kenya Kwanzaa government. I would like to hear your thoughts down in the comment section. If Kithure Kindiki is up to the job, thanks for watching, subscribe for more news update daily.